Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're taking a brief look into originality reports that are now available in Google Slides, not just in Google Docs. I'll include this in my blog post as well as how to turn them on. A reminder, you have up to 5 originality assignments per class that you could use, and here's how you do it. So you basically go in, create an assignment, then the bottom right, make sure to select check plagiarism. You can, of course, learn more there and just select continue and then select save. Now, your students, which will now go in as a student, your student will have right in here their information. So we're in a Google slide. So we went in and you can see this right in here was copied about the Philadelphia Eagles. And then we also have this quote, well, it was the best of times, it was the worst of times. So let's go ahead. So now as a student, you can go ahead and view originality report or run a new one. So I already ran this one, so we're going to select this right in here. So you can see we have a flagged, a cited or quoted passage here, which is right here. If we come down though, right in here, this shows some web matches. And sure enough, here's the best of times, it was the worst of times that was quoted. We can also go right over in here where it shows that this exactly came from Wikipedia. So they can go ahead and change that should they want to, or if they decide they want to go ahead and turn it in, I'll show you what it looks like from a teacher point of view. Okay, so under student work, I'm now gonna go in and select Sydney's. And what we're gonna do, you can see right in here, there's a flagged passage right here. We can go ahead and check that out right away. You can see right in here, same information. So wanted to point that out. That's how you can do originality reports. And of course you could print this out as well, which is a great feature to have. Any questions, please reach out. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.